Hey, brothers and sisters, I made several videos as the Lord has led me over on a quest as part of my ministry since I started on YouTube, really, was to talk about road signs to the rapture, road signs to the tribulation, road signs pointing to who's the Antichrist. Basically, at least those three, as part of the threads that the Lord has given me to follow those road signs to make videos about. I don't care if you watch my videos, but every once in a while someone will make that old cliche that I'm not looking for the Antichrist. We're not told to look for the Antichrist. We're told to look for Jesus. Well, brothers and sisters, I mean, like I said, I don't care about that. And no one said that to me in a long time. But just tonight, the Lord just spoke to me out of the blue about that text. And the Lord told me to make a video about it. And this is what the Lord told me. In Revelation, it says, he who has wisdom, let him count the number of the beast, for his number is the number of a man, 600, three score, which is 60. That's King James. 666. So the Lord gave me that text, and the Lord said, make a video and tell the people that I want people to calculate. That's why I put it in my word, and I told people, he who has wisdom, let him count the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man. So the Lord has told us to use wisdom, his Sophia. That's the word for wisdom. To use his Sophia to find out who is the Antichrist. And the Lord gives us these clues, and one of them is his number, the mark of the beast, is 666. God bless you guys. This is just a short video. Hey, how about that? Isn't that a change? God bless you guys. Love you. And we should be trying to figure out who's the Antichrist. That's the word of the Lord. Out of the blue. Not my idea. But it is true. God bless you guys.